Vikram garu, ayanne ella meeru indiloki teeskonocharu?
Wait.
Mike. Yeah.
So actually PC garu chese vendi cinema adi. PC gariki unti bal, he got unwell actually suddenly just
Vikram
garu
ఒంటి అంటే ఒంటికి వెళ్ళారు అన్నట్టు పీసీ గారు బిజీగా ఉండి
అన్నట్టు so then I called that friend of mine and I said, can you, and it was on very short notice, we had only had like 7 or 8 days before I was going to shoot. And then within half an hour, I had the chance to speak to Mr. Kuba and we did a, on Facebook, we did a video chat.
Mm-hmm.
We had already seen, by then he had sent me the showreel. So the showreel was fantastic. So then while speaking to him, we got, I felt a good person on the other side, because on set, most importantly, you need a great guy on set.
Yeah.
Yeah. And just that conversation for about, I think, 20, 25 minutes, and I got to know that he was a wonderful guy. And mm-hmm. I thought, yeah, I thought he would be a great guy on set. And he came, and his skill cannot be questioned. He's an unbelievable cinematographer. But apart from that, he's a great human being. He's a great friend. And it was a pleasure working with Mr. Kuba.
Thank you. Thank you so much. We just heard that there are many good cinematographers in Poland. Just like there are good hosts in Telugu stage. Yeah, looking forward. Appatlo Marcus Bartley garu kada Maya Bazaru. Ayana lanti vaallu undunte nenu anchor chesedanani oka undipoyindi naku oka chinna korika adi teeripoyindi.
Thanks for watching. For more interesting updates, don't forget to subscribe Filmy Looks.